tired, Jack. I turned my back and they were gone. About an hour. I've been looking. Be as soon as you can. I'm gonna have another look.
Rachel and Theo Matheson. 3 years old, red-haired, bound to stick together. We'll start at the North Spur and work back. Half an hour to dark. Let's get cracking.
Stuck in one of the gullies beyond the 5 acre.
Yeah. It's rough up there. Temperature's dropping.
We'll have an ambulance.
Well, if it lasts the night.
In this weather?
It's not very hot either.
Thank you. Is there any bread?
It's just those poor little kiddies getting lost like that. In the bush on a night like this. The Matheson twins. Two of the dearest...
Twins?
The whole town's out looking, but it's far too dark now. They'll never...
Jack, too dark.
We'll have a chopper at first light.
Phew, it's better.
How are the Mathesons taking it?
How are you?
Tired. We'll find them in the morning.
Oh, yes, we'll find them all right. Poor little beggars.
Thank you. stay here with Mrs. Fred.
Safe now. Someone will come for you soon. My name is Mr. Jones. One day, you'll remember me. I'll call you when it's time.
Nearly there.
Ricky. Does Auntie Nolene still call us?
You know.
Twinnies! Oh, Twinnies! Hello, darlings. Oh. Come in.
And this room is...
Thanks, Maggie.
Oh. Hang on. Call for it.
Tells.
Kids.
Yes.
Come on, Poppy. This is just as nice.
Nolene's getting lunch on. Something wrong? Can you smell it? Probably just the light. Come on, I'm starved.
Theo, you know that road we came down to see the mountain?
Yes.
I thought I saw someone there. Mr. Jones. I'm sure it was him.
Jonesy.
Good morning.
Twins have come. This time, we must not fail.
Oh, stop!
Not in the creek now.
Twinnies!
Teamwork.
Ricky, how long can you stay under for?
Eh?
Watch this.
No squirts in my family.
This is the life.
Hey, what's that?
Dunno. Fish?
A shark.
I doubt it.
Rachel! Rachel!
Hey, it's okay.
Where is she?
Saw a sea monster.
It was a fish!
I saw something.
Oh. Listen, what about heading home for a canoe ride on the volcano?
Volcano?
Back of the house.
That's Lake Mickey House, Smarty.
Yeah? It's under the lake. Ma, volcano under a lake. This lake. Not all volcanoes are mountains, you know.
And it's still alive, under here. What if the water leaked into it?
How can he live beside it then?
Gotta live somewhere. Right, you got the balance?
Maybe it's the volcano under there that makes it smell.
Eh?
The smell. We noticed it when we came. Like rotten cabbages.
There's no smell here, kid. Go on. Keep close to the shore.
Paddle straight, Theo.
I am paddling straight.
And watch out for your sharks.
I did see a shark.
You'll keep an eye on them, won't you?
Sure. Rotten cabbages.
Pardon?
Do you like being here, Theo? Take a puna.
We've got to give it a try.
I feel funny. Not excited. The smell's even worse here.
Maybe Ricky's used to it. What a spooky old place.
Hey.
Twins, let me warm my hands, eh?
Hello, Uncle Clary.
Hi, Unc.
Still the same old pair of fireballs.
Larry.
Haven't you ever heard of dominant genes?
Now, blue genes I have heard of. Yes, shooting up like a weed. Come on, come and tell me all about the farm.
Theo and I were just going to check the buggy. It's got a knock somewhere.
Ah, all right-o. Just make sure he doesn't get too near the petrol tank. As for you, Ginger Nut, you're getting prettier than ever. Come on, come and tell me everything you've been doing.
Don't mind Dad. He's all right.
Oh, we're used to it. It's just that we're not identical twins, are we?
Just the same colour hair.
Yeah.
You don't want to go through life as a double act.
Of course, I told your Dad 2 years ago he should have drained that back paddock. You okay, love?
Hey!
You all right?
Sure. It's okay now.
You felt that too? We've got to be twins.
It is them. It must be.
Who are they?
It's the ones you were asking about. The Wilberforces. They own that place over the lake.
Weird, the smell. And seeing Mr. Jones again, twice. I must get my room back tomorrow.
Winnie's?
No, it's Theo and Rachel.
Well, I stand corrected. But what are you doing out at this time of night? I remember the first time I went to your dad's farm. I couldn't sleep either.
Night, Auntie.
Good night, dear. Night, Theo.
Thank you.
twins. Ready yourselves. You must be very brave.
Devil is it? Oh, filthy stuff. Who would do a thing like this?
Morning. What you doing? I want to get a better look at the Wilberforce place.
You know anything about this?
No.
Well, something's caused it. I mean, look at my plants. What a mess.
Vandals? I don't know. We're going to be all morning cleaning this up.
We?
Oh.
Clary thinks we did it. He can't smell it either. Anything? Hey, let me see. It's Mr. Wilberforce.
What's he doing?
Make sure they go back in the case, young man.
Breakfast! Clary! What have you been doing to the lawn?
Planting.
Twins, you were out late last night. Did you see anything?
We came in when you did.
Ah, well, the damage has been done now.
Hey, how about a bit of sightseeing, eh? Nolly?
Yes. Anywhere in Auckland.
Anywhere you like.
Rangitoto?
On land.
In the buggy.
Mount Eden. That's a volcano as well. We can easily make it there.
In the buggy.
Please.
Oh, all right.
Hey, don't forget your crash helmet.
Ah, now, let me see. What have I got for you here? Ah, yes. Here we are. Mm-hmm.
Uncle Clary.
Go on, go on.
$20.
Go on, take it. Have a good time. Here we are.
Thank you.
Hey.
Settle for toast.
Seatbelts.
Thank you.
Wellington? Mount Victoria?
Mount Hobson, Mum.
Oh, well, Mount Hobson, then. See how they dominate everything? Like castles. The early tribes used them as fortresses. Renatosha? Oh, no, that was still erupting.
Rangitoto. Volcano of the bleeding skies.
Volcano of the bleeding skies.
Hey, you just want to go there in the boat?
Yeah.
We'll go tomorrow then.
Over here!
One short.
Oh, Rachel's in town, getting something. Mum's birthday soon.
Well, I need a cup of tea. Oh, Ricky, if Rachel doesn't come back before 12, well, you'll have to go and
right,
get some...
Mum.
Okay?
You finished that?
Ah, of course not. Left some for you.
There goes the day. Anything special you wanted to do?
One thing.
Well, throughout the world or local?
Ring a show shop?
Yes, we've got several books. What about a book that talks back?
A carousel. Have you used one before?
Well, now's your chance.
I think the viewing room's free.
Are you doing a school project?
No, I just want to find out a bit more about them.
It has a spoken narration. We keep it in a separate room so as not to disturb anyone. Here we are. They're quite useful, but I'm not very keen on them.
I like real books too. They don't make any noise either.
There we are. It'll stop itself.
Thank you.
There are more than 40 volcanoes around the city of Auckland. The most recent is Rangitoto, volcano of the bleeding skies. 800 years ago, it erupted with enough force to destroy any nearby city. Most Auckland volcanoes are of two types, rhyolite and andesite. And the most common are the classic cone-shaped formations of the Centre Peninsula, Mount Eden, Mount Hobson, One Tree Hill. Paradoxically, the 16 peaceful lagoon craters, or MARS, like Lake Pupuki, are potentially more dangerous than the more obvious volcanoes. They look harmless, but their potential for destruction is immense.
Understand?
Yes.
Never.
What happened? Spring a leak or something?
Couldn't come back by the lake.
Why not? What happened? You decided to walk back.
You?
Okay, I'll take it.
Rachel back yet?
Yeah, a few minutes ago. Kat's got her tongue, too.
Sorry. What happened?
I was by the Wilberforce place.
Sure, there was something in the water. Then I
said, Jones. He said, keep away from the lake.
And the sea. Had to drag the canoe back around the shore. I felt a real mug out there.
When did you see him?
About 11.
How could he be in two places at once? Theo, what's happening? What's going on?
Thank you.
must get you ready for Rachel and Theo.
Come on, we better go in now. Teleportation. That's how he can be in two places at once.
By moving himself a thought.
He can get into our minds. So who is he?
Who are they? The smell is really bad around their place. We have to stay here now, don't we? Mr. Jones needs us for something.
Come on. Don't go on the lake, we'll see. Ricky's taking us to Rangitoto tomorrow.
We can't go.
Noticing last night you... Well, if you don't want to go, it's no big deal. Think about it.
The lake or the sea, Mr. Jones said both.
But he didn't say why.
He doesn't have to.
He does. Mr. Jones doesn't run my life. It's a big boat. He probably meant swimming in canoes. He must have. Come on.
Don't worry, Fireball. You won't even get seasick. Top.
lighthouse, where we came ashore.
Mr. Jones isn't here. I just know.
My, it looks just the same.
What's the matter?
Not sure. Come on. Here. Octopus.
Not that.
All right, you think of something. Sorry.
You saved us.
You did all right yourself. This is freaky.
I know what he meant now. Mr. Jones.
Well, when I see him again, I'll...
Force place. I saw him take it.
So, take it back.
No!
Kids, I want to get back.
Well, come and see this. See, the same as the stuff on the boat after we were attacked.
And it's on Dad's lawn. It's everywhere. Now, come on.
Why? Why is it everywhere?
Look, whatever attacked us out there doesn't ride around on horses. We better not tell Mum and Dad about this.
Don't worry, we won't.
Lovely living here.
That's why.
The first pole.
Come inside now.
Right, now get an indicator for this thing, okay?
Can I do it tonight? I've got...
Before you go anywhere.
Bursting with questions.
How did you speak in our minds? Is it telepathy?
It's one name for it.
Can you teach us?
Yes, but you'll have to be able to see each other.
What about from a distance?
Not yet.
We need a connection. Telephone, not radio.
Theo the scientist.
How long have you known about us?
Since we were born.
Come and sit down. That's right. Now, close your eyes.
We never thanked you.
Is that thought, pal? How do we learn?
By doing exactly as I say, without question. All right. Close your eyes again. Now, don't question. Just concentrate. Make your mind into a clear pool of water. Very clear, very still. Forget me, forget my voice. Just concentrate on that pool. Empty your minds, everything, all the rubbish. Now, Rachel, just decide what you want to tell Thea. Have you decided? Right. Turn each word into a pebble. Hold them together. Together. When you're ready, drop them into the pool. Theo, you can speak.
I'm not scared either.
Wow! That was weird.
Can anyone do this?
Only one pair of twins that I know.
Probe your mind.
It's beautiful.
My world.
Another planet.
Another galaxy. Doesn't exist now. Destroyed.
Is it to do with the Wilberforces?
The Wilberforces?
What do you know of them?
Nothing much. We think they've been following us around.
When you're safe enough here, they don't know where I live. Don't think about them yet. Don't let them get too close. They'll scent you.
Scent us? You mean snip us out? How?
An article of clothing. Anything. You must be very careful.
He's here somewhere. They both are.
Ricky, not in the drive here.
I'll be back soon, Mum.
Where are the twins?
Town.
Why did you leave them?
They left me. The cop grabbed me.
A cop?
Gave me a ticket, no indicator.
Ricky? He's lost the twins and a cop gave him a ticket. Your son.
Your powers must be developed to a purpose. You have special qualities. Because you're bonded, your minds work together, but they're different.
Scientist,
oh, dreamer.
The two poles. You must learn to use weapons. Weapons stronger than any in the universe. Weapons of the mind. You must learn to see them.
See?
Look into them. Don't be frightened. Drop them slowly into the pool. Now, what do you see?
What are we supposed to see?
keep looking. Yes?
Just light reflecting, I think.
What are they made of?
Doesn't matter. Empty your minds. Look into them. Color, shape.
They're just plain white.
Nothing.
Sorry.
Identical twins. It needs identical twins. Why weren't you?
Can you tell us what we should have seen?
You must forget all this.
No! Oh, no, you can't! Leo, he's going to take our memories away!
Why?
I must.
Just because these silly things are the same colour.
Well, nearly.
You know what I mean.
Mine's got some colour.
Yours is plain. Mine's got the colour.
What colour? Tell me.
Just a bit... browny.
Sort of... grey, bluey.
Yours is white.
Yours is...
No, it's red. Just faintly, but red.
Blue.
Red force, blue force.
Is that what we should see?
It's a beginning.
Weren't you? I was there with the kids, my cousins. I seem to have lost them. You haven't seen them, have you? Both got red hair? Well, if you see them, send them home. Thanks.
Chemical reaction.
I don't feel surprised about this.
Perhaps you were expecting me.
Did you put it in our minds all those years ago?
You've done well, Rachel. Theo. I'll see you again soon.
Jonesy.
Mr. Jones.
The Wilberforces.
See you tomorrow.
So, son, fishing is a very special skill.
Yeah, Dad's caught every bit of seaweed between here and Devonport. Twice.
Don't be like that.
Clary?
Hmm?
Have you seen my purse? I think I've got something in my eye. Oh, Clary!
Might be okay with some sauce, Mum.
Sorry.
I wish I could remember what Mr. Jones said to us.
He wants to see us tomorrow.
Hey, you know what Dad said about fishing? We'll go too, okay? A bit earlier. I know more places than he does. I'll wake you.
Good night.
What time is it?
Theo, please.
Come on. We can't be sure. He's the only one that can speak in our minds. We've got to help him.
Theo. It's coming from the Wilberforce place.
Theo! Rachel!
They must have captured him. Hang on!
Theo!
Please! Please! Help me!
I was just getting a drink of water. Did it wake anyone? Sorry. Inside. We've got to give it a try.
Mm-hmm.
things. Cold. Underneath. Whoever made this wanted to keep people out, not in. He might be down there. Like a model of the galaxy. The Milky Way. Nine planets around a sun. A model of our solar system.
is us.
What?
Earth.
Why is it black? What's all this mean?
Scared of sunlight.
Hurry!
For a friend of ours.
Mr. Jones. Heard him calling.
That was me.
Why?
It doesn't matter now. This is the end for you.
Put the candle.
Be afraid. I was angry because you came here. Come up now. We let you go.
Hey!
Why not? Didn't you hear him say we?
There's more than one.
Maybe he called those slugs in.
Didn't you see Mr. Wilberforce changing?
He's one.
He's not human. And we've seen too much. It didn't hurt anything. Oh, we've got to. It's the only way. We just can't sit here and wait for them to... We must have come miles. I wonder where that light comes from.
This must be where they live.
Let's see where it goes.
There, what if we can't stay here?
Mountains.
That.
A city. This must be the world where they come from. I should get a photo of this.
Looks horrible. Wonder why they have it here.